Hi, my name is Odisha, and I'm going to tell you a story about little bitch and her babysitter. Can you all hear me?
Yes!
Well, yeah, I know I'm wearing a lovely dress. Thank you. But can you all hear me?
Yes!
Guess? But why should I guess? You are the lovely, can you all hear me?
Yes!
Stress? I have no stress, okay? You are the lovely, can you all hear me?
Yes!
Oh, now that you have all had practice, I'm going to tell you a story about a witch who was hard of hearing.
But in this case, the fool actually means the English wala fool. And in my story, poor Jack had to find the English wala fool to marry his fiancée. And boy, he found many of them. Hello everyone, I am Siddharth and I am going to tell you my story in pursuit of fools. The
English wala fool.
When you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. When you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. When you're happy and you know it, and your guest is really so. When you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
What can we collect all this happiness?
I'm going to tell you a story about a girl who collected lots of happiness. One day, Miss Ellis entered the classroom and gave a project on happiness collection. The teacher,
your secret is your secret. Sit with me, sit with me.
Ha 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 ha.
I won't tell, or will I tell? It's really scary, right? Let me tell the chatter box your secret. Hello everyone, my name is Arika and I'm going to tell you a story about a loudmouth woman named Dana. Once upon a time, there lived a poor piece of meat and kids.
Ba 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 banana.
Kids.
Ba 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 banana.
Kids.
Ba 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 banana.
Yes.
Kids can drive you bananas, but you know, craziest of things that put a pencil in their ear or eraser up their nose. In my story, the boy swallows a real iron nail. But what kids don't know is that if you swallow a nail, it can only come out from your tail. And that's the time when bananas can help you without pain. Let's hear this crazy story about the boy who swallowed a nail.
Let me tell you the story about the incredible Jack who
leafy bones. It's a soup, you've never seen a soup that's made from stones.
I want mine.